Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel Microsoft Office Learning. Today I'm going to show you how to use multiplication function in Excel. So this is the sample data which I created. This is an employee name, this is overtime rate, and this is an overtime hours, and we need to calculate overtime amount. How can we calculate the overtime wages? So let's start the formula. I'll start with is equal to, which is base for every formula. Then I'll select this cell reference, which is a overtime rate cell reference, then sign asterisk, and then I'll select the cell reference overtime hours. So it will multiply these two cells. If I press enter, so it multiply both of the cells and give me the results. So overtime amount is 127.5 for the employee name A. So if I want to calculate the overtime amount for rest of the employees, I'll simply press Ctrl C and select all of these cells and press Ctrl V. So it will calculate the overtime amount of all of the employees. So this is a very simple and a quick formula which we can use for the multiplication function in Excel. So this is a formula. I wrote it down. It is H6*I6. So if you really like this video, then hit the like button, and if you want to watch more videos like this, then make sure to subscribe my channel. So see you guys in next video.